Susanna is head chef.
I'm not a natural born leader. I'm good at off the cuff, so I hope I can keep the guests entertained.
Johnny's keeping the battlechefs entertained.
Never want to see a long stage as long as I live.
She's been given just 45 minutes to create a meal before the captain sits down to eat.
Biscuits are in there. When it's done, bring it all out. Brilliant.
Her meal's going to be scored by the captain, the captain's guests, and Marco. But the other chefs are also under pressure, because they're being judged as well. Keith, John, Sam, and JB. Given marks by head chef Susanna.
As far as it being the fourth night, this is a team effort and we are all developing and we've all grown. And we expect more from ourselves now.
The most deserving chef will get 3 points, the least zero.
I want to make this as memorable as possible and I want to gain some points tonight.
I don't think I'm a 10-3 point winner tonight because a lot of the stuff I'm doing is hidden.
I think it could be my turn for nil point. I think I could make a real mess of this one.